Here doing a little meetup. This guy, I've been following him on Instagram for quite a long time. It's a very, very beautiful car. I think it's called Palomar Canyon or something like that, but should be a long one, should be fun. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, like 10 cars. Should be fun. Go carve some canyons. I'll throw the GoPro on, get some footage. I'm happy. I'm excited. And after this, it's time to roll back to New Mexico.
Sorry if the video is kind of shitty, guys. The window's a little dirty. It's a little sunny out, but here we are.
Whoa.
as shit. So you guys just saw part one from the GoPro. That was intense. I can smell my brakes right now. I can smell my tires. My oil temp got up to like 250. I think we're at like, we went from like 100 foot altitude and we're now, I think we're close to 5,000. Yeah, we're 5,259. So that was a huge elevation change. That was awesome. It's very, very cool. You're fine, dude. It's just for the internet. I had a good time. That was fun coming up. Ooh, I like that. Used to have this catch can on my Mark IV. Nice. Such a pretty car.
Oh yeah. Yep. When the drought first started. Yeah,
it's crazy. To be honest, I wasn't expecting to see any water on it.
It's rained a lot this year.
Has it?
Yeah, like that's way good. More than
it
average.
Used to be emptier.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. 17, 2 years ago. It was like dry all the way out.
All the docks were. Yeah.